天底下别的事儿我不敢说，这痴男怨女的事儿，我花姐姐最是明白。
你情根深重，你还有什么不知足的呀？
位高权重，有多少事儿是有苦难言？很多时候真的是只有打碎了牙齿往自己肚子里咽。
我怎么觉得你这么了解他呢？
像他这样在江湖上名声鹊起、人人爱戴的奇男子，逢乡僻壤的人自然也是知道的。
哦，
什么哦啊？这样一个令人怦然心动的男子，小心被人抢走。哎，别走神啊，
花房主，你今天的妆容格外精致，让我仔细端详一下呀。嗯，
干嘛这这样看着？
怎么看清真面目？
我说的话你有好好听吗？什么少庄主啊，我是花房主。
少庄主，你这身打扮倒是挺迷人的。
I have to say I love this thing just too much. Mom's favorite, absolutely.As a sweet sister, the hero keeps close about himself, like he has such a chain. He is a treasure everyone wants. I can't even reason, so narcissistic. Then a famous thing happens. The chemistry between Miss Hua and the heroine is so dramatic. Here is the back, support check. The director, you just know too much.And finally, the hero in drag is another surprise. The handsome Chinese actor really can hold it and make it a fist.